Well, there's Penny.
Look where we are now.
Penny.
Look at this.
All right.
We're on it. I mean, it feels only right that we would listen to this while we're here, don't you think?
Yeah, why
not? There is a barber showing photographs of every head he's had the pleasure to know, and all the people that come and go stop and say hello.
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 Penny Lane is in my ears and in my eyes.
Someone's gonna come up and go, that's never him. They'll never believe it. They'll never believe it.
Penny Lane, there is a fireman with an hourglass, and in his pocket is a portrait of the Queen. He likes to keep his fire engine clean. It's a clean machine.
I used to be in the choir at that church.
That church there?
St. Barnabas, yeah.
You were in the choir?
I was a choir boy.
Thank God for that choir.
Yes,
the voice it's given us.
Yes, indeed. And my brother got married in that church.
No way.
Legendary. Yes, he is. He says hi, by the way.
Penny Lane is in my ears and in my eyes.
That's where the nurse was.
Oh.
There beneath the blue.
Is this the barbers? Is this the barbers?
Here he is.
That's his window. Let's go in and say hello.
Shall we come in your shop, love?
We just want to go into the barbers.
All right.
Look. Look who's up here now.
Look, he's having his haircut.
I got a feeling this one might be on the wall as well, Paul. There we go.
See you, love. Last time I was around here, there certainly nobody was noticing me at all.
Penny Lane is in my ears and in my eyes. There beneath the blue suburban skies. Oh, Penny Lane.
Pity we haven't got a hat.